Chapter 4 Exponent 4 Class 6. It is the topic from the same textbook Exponential Form. In this topic we study about exponential form, verification of the exponential forms. Any algebraic or non-algebraic expression involving powers, indices or exponent is said to be exponential form. In this example, in first example there are variables y to the power 5, x to the power 10 and z to the power 4. In second example there are the rational numbers or fraction in form of exponent. There is a rational number and we have to express in the exponential form or in the power form. 729 upon 64 is the fraction form. It is called a rational number. First we make the factors of 729 and secondly for the 64. It is better to take the smallest factor. 9 to the power 3 is the factors of 729 or 3 to the power 6 is also the factors of 729. But 4 to the power 3 or 2 to the power 6 is also the factors of 64 and this is exponential form for 729 upon 64. In this question we have to verify minus 4 upon 3 to the power 4 is equal to 256 upon 81. There are two sides, left hand side and right hand side. First we take left hand side is equal to minus 4 upon 3 to the power 4. It means minus 4 is 4 times and 3 is also 4 times with minus sign. Now we multiply the terms, we get 256 upon 81, which is the right hand side. Left hand side is equal to right hand side verified.